with the elusive Earl.
That's the elusive Earl. And I've been really slacking on doing any kind of vlogging this time.
Oh, hi, Dana.
Say hi.
Because you're not recorded, I just wanted to enjoy the time.
It's on photo.
With my friends. Yeah, so I haven't been vlogging like I usually do. I've been just kind of chillaxing. But yeah. Net's up in the front. Hey,
sorry, y'all.
Good morning.
Happy Sunday, y'all.
Yes.
We're going to the church house.
On the way to church house.
I'm excited because I've not been to this church before. I like to go to new churches. It's fun.
Yeah. It is. It's exciting.
Yeah.
So Net's up front. There, Net.
Hey, y'all. Happy Sunday. We're going to the church. Hello. We're going to the church house.
Now, look how pretty. Look how pretty my friend over here, Miss Tina, looks.
Hi.
She's looking so good. And
Kim is beautiful.
And that Kim is looking like.
Hey, y'all, Ginyan. I got my denim on. It's cool.
But she's got a beautiful dress on
y'all
today.
Look at me. I'm short sleeved like it's summer still.
And I'm dressed like it's winter because at home it is.
Show them your vest.
Yes.
Oh,
look
how pretty that is.
Look at her vest.
It's so soft.
I want one, but now I don't want white because everybody knows I strode. So I don't want white.
Because you what?
I strode.
What is that? What does that even mean? They're always making fun because I don't know what. Sorry, come
I strode. I strode food. I make a mess.
Oh, she
I strode on myself.
So
I strode on myself. You've never heard of that word?
Really?
Oh, what's that?
Y'all, she has learned so much about pastry is.
What's that other word we use the other day?
God bless was another word. Like, I had to ask them. I'm like, are you sarcastic? Are you serious? What is it?
There was something else Tina said. And she said,
she says, I'm full as a tick or something. I'm like,
full
what is full as a tick?
And I feel full as a tick right now in these tight pants.
I feel full as a tick and these tight pants. Oh my gosh, I bet I put on 15 pounds. You are, this summer. See, this is the face of crazy. She's crazy right here. And I'm full as a tick. That's why I'm wearing this dress. I'm letting it all hang out. Oh, mine's hanging out. I mean, there's no constriction. There's no constriction. But y'all, we have had so much fun. Yes. With our, with Kim Fist. And y'all, we've had a lot. We've had a lot of eating. And we have to.
We've done a lot of eating.
But we've had a lot of fun. We went to, of course, that corn maze, even though we didn't walk through it. But we had a good time there. And we have, what else, Ned? Help me.
We ate more.
Oh, we did denim days.
Oh, yes, denim days, which was cut a little short because of the rain.
It was cold.
And it was cold and cool. But we still enjoyed it.
It was fun.
We had about 60 entries of our...
Can you lower it down just a minute?
Okay, sure.
And we played cards last night.
We did play cards until midnight.
I was extra.
And I got my tail whooped because I'm clueless.
And y'all...
Because the elusive Earl, I think, rigged the game.
Do I tell who won our gift thing?
Whoa. Something fell back there.
Well, we ought to. I mean, it ain't want to.
Go ahead. I don't care. I had to just think of it. My hand hurts.
I know, but I'm just saying, I was just thinking, that's what I was thinking. But I don't know why I was thinking that way. And y'all, guess what? My grandson, you know, we've done a giveaway, a $25 gift card and a tumbler with our name on it, Nick and Tina. And guess who won? My grandson, Trey. He won it.
And I drew the name. So it wasn't fixed. It was me. So then, just for fun, I thought, you know what? I'll draw another name just to see what would happen. And I drew her other grandson.
I mean, you know, it was just meant to be.
It was
my grandkids to get it.
Yes.
But and he came up, him and his girlfriend came and picked it up last night. And we had a good visit. We went over to see Mama, and she enjoyed that. And while they finished playing cards, and I come back, and I did get to play, what, two games?
Yeah.
So I played three all together. So we had a good time. And now, like we said, we're off to church. It's pretty this morning. What are you doing on your Sunday morning?
Yes.
And is it raining where you are at? Or sunny? Cold? Chilly? Wet? Let us know.
Leave a comment.
Ned?
Ma'am?
Would you like to say something here, ma'am?
I got a headache, y'all.
Yes. Hey, y'all.
Hey, y'all.
Hey.
Oh, sorry, it's a little bumpy. Earl's crazy. There's Ned.
Hey, y'all. I still got a headache.
There's Tina. church this morning. I don't know if I put it in the last one.
That's
okay. When I was chatting earlier, I don't know what I did.
No, whatever.
So, anyways, we all went to church this morning, and it was really awesome.
Yes, it was.
The church was really cool. And that woman can preach.
Yes. She sure can.
She laid it all out.
She laid it all out on the line.
She sure did.
So, I guess she was, what, like a guest preacher for them? Or
they go to church.
They go to their church.
So, they go to that church. Yeah. Okay.
But they're both, I'm thinking they're...
I think they're both preachers. I'm not really sure.
Oh, okay.
I'm not sure.
So now we are off for chicken pastry.
Mm-hmm. I can't hardly wait, y'all. That's why I'm smiling so big.
Can't go wrong.
I'm going to eat.
But you know what I want more than the chicken pastry? I'm going to totally blow my style today, man.
Okay, you know what you're going to do?
Chocolate pie.
You can't leave without eating that chocolate pie.
Yeah, I know. I remember the chocolate pie.
But you have to watch for it now.
I remember
you know
that,
they're
too.
Doing something
it
different.
Left me a last
while they're doing?
They got it in it. Now, they did last week. I'm going to do it this week. But the pie crust wasn't done.
Oh.
They got this big thing. It's not like a little round pie like normal pie. They got this big, what is it, a cooker? It's not what they put banana pudding in. They got the chocolate pie in there.
Really?
I've never seen anything like that.
Really?
Was it as good?
Okay. The pie crust wasn't done.
Oh.
So I don't mind. Right.
Well, they don't need to start that now.
I know, right?
They
best not
messing
be messing.
They're messing up a good thing.
That's right. I just stuck my hand in the video, and you know you're all going to get my hand in the video because I don't edit. So enjoy my hand. All right. Talk to y'all later. Want to say bye, Mama?
Bye. Oh.